We all agree direct mail is here to stay. We know deliverability and viewability are higher with direct mail than any other channel. So what's the issue? Quite often, cost comes up as the deterrent. But you can't look at cost without looking at response. Yes, one email or one display ad or one Facebook ad costs less than one piece of direct mail, but that one digital impression doesn't drive the same response as direct mail. Consider this math. You can send a single piece of personalized direct mail for 77 cents. Now, 77 cents certainly sounds high when comparing to a single digital impression, which costs just pennies. But it drives a 4.4% response rate, which is also high when comparing to the response rates from digital impressions, which are less than 1%. If you mail 100 pieces at a 4.4% response rate, you'll drive 4.4 transactions at a cost of $17.50 per conversion. Average cost per conversion for digital channels, whether it be display, search, or even Facebook, are substantially higher. This is the comparison with direct mail, and the numbers speak for themselves.